I never said that about it. I just said,
No, that was definitely Richard making that smell.
I know.
Gross. To give him credit, I've never done that before, so I don't know what he ate, but poor thing.
And I see you never had farted while having sex. That's embarrassing.
Oh, that happens a lot.
That ruins the moment.
I don't think it ruins the moment. I think it's
it ruined the moment for my person that I did it with.
Well, and that person is kind of uptight, and they need to fucking mellow out because, like, stuff happens. There's no reason to get mad about that. That's silly. But I agree. A lot of times, whoever I'm with will do that, and I'm like, dude, you can't fucking help it. Like, you know, it's not good for you to hold it in. You won't get it fart in your mouth, bitch.